Hi, Scott Thomas. We're at the winery right now. It's a temporary winery. That right there is pouring into this pump is one. It's coming from this stainless steel tank. We follow the hose, it'll run into a big press. The stainless steel press has a big old balloon in it. And what it does is it shoots all the seeds and skins into it, makes a pulp, gets only juice, and then puts it into this stainless steel tank. It goes to barrels. Right.